how to lock Samsung Galaxy A13 without the using the power button over here. So basically you can actually double tap to lock the screen and double tap to unlock it. So settings here, under the advanced feature, motion and air gestures, double tap to turn off, double tap to turn on. Okay, just on these two sections, you should be able to do the double tap.